Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.